Pongsiri Mitsatit. A hero in Thailand. He was one of those involved in the rescue of the youth soccer team from the cave complex near Chiang Rai back in July 2018. Finds himself here against the Thunder Kid, Lito Adiwang. Crowd inside the Mall of Age Arena behind the latest sensation from Team Lakay. Outside leg kick from Pongsiri Mitsatit, the Muay Thai North Thailand champion. 72-17 Muay Thai record, 49 knockouts. Thunder Kid, a two-time regional Wushu champion, also a regional Muay Thai champion. BJJ Malaysia gold medalist in Johor. All blue belt BJJ Malaysia silver medalist. On a six-match winning streak. A high kick there from the Thunder Kid. And here comes the Thunder. Here comes the Lightning. Down goes Pongsiri Mitsatit. This place has gone bananas. The Thunder Kid. The Thunder Kid. Fourth hammer coming down on Pongsiri Mitsatit.
Survived. He was able to weather the storm, keep a nice tight guard as Lito Adiwang unloaded on Pongsiri Mitsatit.
What a start from Lito Adiwang. The Thunder Kid brought the thunder, brought the lightning, brought the hail. And down they go to one knee, now back up to a standing position. Adiwang with a takedown, nicely done, goes to side control.
Oh, beautiful redirect, puts Pongsiri Mitsatit on his back, but he's got that underhook on that side. Now, Lito Adiwang's going for that scarf hold, key lock. You can see him trying to shove that arm into his legs. Looks like it might be a kimura right there, I can see it.
Is he going to make it 7 wins in a row? The Thunder Kid, and no, says Pongsiri Mitsatit, takes the back standing of the Filipino.
Wow, what grit coming out of Pongsiri Mitsatit as he was able to survive two extremely bad positions. And now he's got the back of Lito Adiwang. Lito Adiwang's going to try to separate those hands and spin and go chest to chest.
The aggressor meter off the charts for Lito Adiwang at the start of this contest. Not even halfway through the first round.
Yeah, looks like he's trying to attempt a kimura lock there on the hands as he tried to roll through. Good job by Piak to hold that body lock nice and tight and maintain positioning. You can see that Lito Adiwang, I don't know if you can see, but he's got a kimura grip on that arm right there, and he's going to try to use it to sweep and reposition.
Adiwang has not lost a match since 2014. A 90% finishing rate, you can see why, including a massive amount of first-round finishes. He's had 5 in his last 6 bouts. Have been first-round finishers. He's looking for another one here.
He's still going.
He's done it! He's done it! He's done it! It's goodnight, Irene! The Thunder Kid has arrived! The storm hits Manila! Lito Adiwang!
Once he got that kimura grip, he was not letting it go. Even though he was giving up his back, when Pongsiri Mitsatit had the back of Lito Adiwang, Lito Adiwang immediately started looking for that kimura grip. Once he had that grip, he went for the sacrifice throw, ended up on top, cranked on the kimura. Oh, beautifully done. What a submission.
8 first round wins in 11 career victories now for the Thunder Kid.
Look at that. Takes it up over the head. Beautifully done. I think he learned that from Joshua Pashiao from the Passion Lock. Almost the same. Another beautiful submission win from Team Lakay. Look at this. He steps over the head, locks it into position, starts cranking on the arm. Beautifully done by Lito Adiwang.
The Thunder Kid Kimura, Lito Adiwang, gives thanks to the big man upstairs. What a victory for him. What a victory for Team Lakay, and a victory for the Philippines. The Thunder Kid has arrived. And I know Rich Franklin, who discovered him in One Warrior Series, is loving that performance. My word. Lito Adiwang, the real deal. 7 wins in a row for the Thunder Kid from Baguio City. 26 years old, two-time Philippine National Wushu champion. Let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Kemp Cheng, has called a stop to this contest after 3 minutes and 2 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of kimura, Lito Adiwang.
The Thunder Kid Kimura does the trick on Pongsiri Mitsatit. Lito Adiwang, a first round finish of the highest order on one championship debut.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome one championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.